probably slow him down a little and make your life a lot easier. I think we should move. He's fit enough. He's fit. And he's a strong boy now. I think it'll, 12 is really easy for him. You need a little, help. He's fast.
That's true. We'll
go out there. Yeah, next time you go up, you're doing 16. Those are cute. You have the tiniest feet.
You're 6.
It's really small. Throw. Yes! Good girl, Barbara! Play with him. That was beautiful! That was really nice. Good job. Hold it up in your hand or put it away. Either way. One. I think you got to really stare at the path right there. And he missed the orange jump.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, call him. Watch the path. Stare at the path right there. Yes. Tunnel. It's okay. You gotta run hard at the tunnel and just insist. Tunnel. Yes. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. You know what it is, Barbara, is you reward him most consistently on contact obstacles, so we just need to pay tunnels more often. We need to reward tunnels more often, because you always reward the contacts.
Yeah.
So you're always going to get them. But they're beautiful. Tunnel. Watch the path. Turn. Tunnel. One hard. Go. Oh my God,
how'd you get that?
That was awesome! Call your dog and play with him. You're all done, call him and play with him. Give him a cookie. That was kick ass. Leave it at 12. We have another 12-inch dog. Look who remembered.
How the hell did she get that? That tunnel that. That awesome. Like this. He ran in a S on the.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Yeah.